We didn't know. And we walked in, and they were so excited. I thought, because you would have thought we won the
lottery. We're up in the
tent. Yeah, nobody there.
In my hair.
Everyone in the whole staff came running out. Oh, my God. I mean, now just come for dinner, you know. And we stood there, and we went, oh, this is like the wrong restaurant. You know, the kids are, oh, my God, I don't want Chinese food. And my dad's face is like, oh, my God.
He didn't want
my dad has never been to a Chinese restaurant his whole life.
We stayed, right?
Unless he's made it, yes.
There you go.
We all looked at each other and said, oh, my God. I mean, they didn't even roll off the red carpet. There was nothing there.
There was no.
Oh, my God.
That place is pretty busy.
We always check. Yeah. But it wasn't
my really. Bubble.
But you have your heart set on some kind of different kind of meal, and you go in there thinking, I'm going to get the fish, I'm going to get the potato with the thing, you know, and you get there, so I'm going to get the
fish.
You're in a whole different side of the world.
Oh, they were so excited.
I'm waiting here to drop something. Oh, please go for it, please go for
it. We didn't have the heart to do it.
It's a box.
Oh, nice. It's like the shrimp. Oh!
Ow! In the arm!
Did you catch a shrimp in your mouth, Aiden?
Awesome. I have that video. That's amazing.